Hi, this is Smita Jaikar. Today, let's discuss what is empathy and what is sympathy. Empathy is something which you should value, and you should be more empathetic than sympathetic. Now, I'll give you one example. Suppose somebody is fallen in the well, and if you are sympathetic, you will jump in the well trying to save or being sympathetic with that person. Now, both of you in the well, you can't save the person. But if you're empathetic, you will be on the edge over there. You will find some way and means of getting this person who's inside the well out, because you're empathetic with it. Maybe you'll get a rope, maybe you'll call someone, something or the other, and you'll help that person come out. That is being empathetic. So it's always better to be empathetic than be sympathetic. So look out wherever you can help someone, and not join someone's hand and sit crying with that person. You have to be in a mode of helping rather than getting that person in a worse situation than what he is. So always keep this in mind, keep this in awareness, that you got to help someone. You got to be a support for someone. Okay, I will take you out of this issue or this challenge or this problem that you have, and I will, and then pull that person out. Give him that much confidence and show the way out, not just give him confidence and just leave him there. So show the way out, that is being empathetic. So try to be empathetic always and not sympathetic, because you're not helping anybody by being sympathetic with somebody. Bye. See you. Thank you. Bye.